I make them so mad, they got no swag. Pippins on my feet, they the throwbacks. Look.
Ruins, man. Acuiz, man. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages. CPM therapy and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave. No, Sakoma! Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Yes.
Έμεν σε κατάσταση οπλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διατρέχει μεγάλο κύριο. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον μια εγχείρηση.
It's true, there are those who wish he would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemy. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages.
Get over here. Take the stairs.
Something's coming.
Next time, use yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Move! Go!
Happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that? What's going on out there?
Oh, Prosper.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. I can't see what's.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
This way.
to crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. This way.
We're sitting ducks.
blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Run interference.